Welcome back, Driplets. I am Left at Drippin, and we are continuing the adventures on Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus on the Xbox One. We are doing Challenge 8 of the to-do list. Oh my god, it's got a scroll now. That's great. Challenge 8, Cat Got Your Tongue. Let's see what it is. Oh, I got Guppy. Oh, this will be fun. Oh, I don't have tears. It's all flies all day. Oh, I have the hairball thing. Oh my god. This is the worst. As if this is the first room I get into. Okay. Attack fly, so that's good. Oh, it doesn't even give me an actual... Oh, it does. It's just blue like the other ones. Okay, cool. So... That hairball thing grows as I kill enemies. It gets bigger. So that'll come in handy. Yeah, so I'm a floating kitty. That's pretty cute. I like that. Kitty. Little charge. Oh. Does that give me a little bit of charge every so often? Because that would be neat. I'm not going to be able to destroy poops or anything. Darn it. I'm really bad with this thing. Should have saved that for the shop. I didn't realize the boss was right there. Dangle! I don't know if I'm gonna beat this. Holy crap. Nope, stay away, Dangle. Oh yeah, I have the attack fly. I don't have to use that thing. Jeez. Like, I forgot that I got the attack fly already. First pickup. Attack fly saved my life. I found pills. Do it one more time. Aw. Oh. Damn it. Do I take the damage? Yep. Alright. So we'll never know what was in that shop. Shucks. But, on to floor number two. How far do we gotta go? Oh, we gotta go and beat Mom. Man, it's so hard to pay attention to all the crap that's going on. Okay. The attack fly is doing work. Got a shop there, still no key to that. I could go right to the boss. Ooh. Still no key! Come on, key! Do me right, no keys. Secret room! Oh, I can just bust my way in there. That's neat. Okay. Ah. keep it rolling. Oh, there we go. I was gonna say, do we keep rolling for more stuff, or do we just go? But that works. More options is more options. I like options. Swing that thing. Swing it. The options don't apply to the boss room. Screw it. Just get the friend. Woo, get some creep going. More friends, the better. Floor number 3. Caves. We're in the caves. Hairballs could be bigger. Does it reset every 4? Must reset every 4. What's in the pill? I'm excited. Ooh. Alright, give me a key. Nope. Sacrifice room. Shop. Scary room with teeth on the door frame. Good way to get my hairball strength up, maybe? Don't actually hit me. Still no keys. Jesus. Cahesis. I call on the great power of Cahesis to give me a key. Not a pill? I said a key. Get him. Oh, I should have got the... Oh, I couldn't have got the battery thing. That would have been too neat. Because it was a later roll. That would have been cool. Okay. Let's see. I still need a Cahesis roll. Give me a key. The hermit. Oh, a 3-cent key. That's cute. I'll save you. Like, I had pennies to spend and I was all worried about getting keys. That was for last floor when I had golden chests that I couldn't open. Oh, wait, there's a golden chest there. Oh, damage up. My flies got slightly bigger. And then we'll take them. Ansu's vision rune. You know what? That looks like a secret wall. Ah! Thank you. Cracker Jacks. The whoosh. I don't know, I think the little charge is better. Oh, Krampus. Well, that sucks. The head of Krampus isn't going to do good. I hoped I was going to get the lump of coal. Okay. Floor number 4. Yep. My hairball got smaller. Oh my god. Now I'm getting keys. Oh. Nice. I'm so bad at controlling him. Oh my god. Gotta do it. Nickel. Woohoo! Good stuff. Bad trip. Gross. Do it. Nope, can't break the poops. I only have 2 hearts. Double active. Ah. No. This is gonna be bad. That. I am scared. Nope. Half heart, going into the boss room with a half a heart. Yeah, should I do that or should I go into the big room? I'm scared. If I get killed by a poop, I'm gonna be upset. Hmm.
get him.
Hairpin, danger card.
Jesus.
So many pennies, none of them lucky. One heart. Alright, I think this is where... Fall victim to the creep on the floor. Ooh. Oh no. What? No. No extra hearts. Hey. Fine. Using it. I need to see where the secret room is. Please be full of red hearts. Be that secret room. Do it.
Are you a wizard? Health down. Power pill.
Oh my god. This is so bad. All those pills were so bad. Even the game audio was like, y'all fucked. Oh. Oh my god. You know what? We're gonna go again. I think we can do it. I think we can do it. Man, I need to get some keys here. How come everything on this floor is all like, you need a key? Everything on this floor. Nothing. Can't get any of it. That's so trash. Ugh. Do me right. Nope. It's gonna be a rough one again. Okay. We can do this. We can do this. What? Oh. Woo! Got him. Bomb. someone, anyone. Save that for later, hopefully. There we go. Bombs away. Okay. Oh, it was right there. Wait. You suck so bad. Pin. Polydactylity, extra hands. I don't even know if that flight and spectral tears for... No. Gimpy. Floor number 3, okay. It's like a free Gimpy. Took me right back into the same room. No keys. Still no keys. Story of my life. Oh, there's one. Cool. Neat. Screw it. Health up. Neat. Infamy 2? Okay. This might be the... This might be the one. Oh. Let's walk into all of them. Oh, and Cricket's head for damage up. I'm happy that my damage reduction thing caught that one. I would have been kind of upset. Secret room, do it! Peonies. Okay. The light slows the enemies in it. That'll be handy. Bombs. Nickel. Yes. The nickel is mine. Oh, there's the sacrifice room. Balls of steel. Extra bombs. Alright. We're doing pretty swell. Pestilence in a narrow room. Oh. I don't think I want that. Abaddon. 11 panties. I can see forever. It lets me see all the secret rooms. Oh, I already knew about that one. Now I have to check. Where could it be? Is it through the sacrifice room, maybe? Nope. Man, I never would have got that one. Ooh, wealth of answers, flat panty. Not 100% sure what it does, but it does good things. Trust me, it's good things. Floor number 4. I'm definitely blowing up the key bomb. Dum, 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 dum. That's what picking up pennies does. It gives me keys. I'll never run out again. Was it worth it? Probably not. What's in the shop? Oh no, it's another greed shop. Ooh, steam sail. That'll be nice for the next floor. Don't know what happened to my voice there. 11 pennies, 9 bombs, 5 keys. Taking an inventory of what I've got. Don't want to forget. 11, 9, and 5. Be good. Ooh. Oh, now I have that stupid. Now I feel dumb for breaking that key bomb. Regret. Two more bombs, though, I guess. Nice. Eating one is going to be tough. What's in the box?
I'm
Okay. Let's go. Floor number 5. Depths 1. Man, these chests suck. What's going on? Oh. Gotta be a four-way room, right? Nope. Then this one. Yeah. I don't know what that was.
Ace of clubs.
Cool. I don't know what that thing was that I picked up though. Do it once more. Nope. Gives me the health of those. I like it. The health of the stone statues. Trickle charge.
Dum 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 dum.
It's gotta be good, right? So dumb. Do I go to the boss room or do I? No, let's go figure out what's over here. Why not? We got hearts to replenish ourselves in case we get into trouble. More panties. Nothing. Last one. Nope. This is horrid. I'm not even gonna try. I don't even want to find that secret room anymore. Monster of 2.0. Thank you. range up. That's good. Oh, I got the coal this time. Yay. Now let's get all these hearts back. AAA battery. The AAA battery. A battery. Oh my god. Okay, mom is going to be a challenge. Curse of the blind. Take bombs, you take pennies, you take monies. What's in here? Good stuff. A polydactylity lets me pick up two cards. I have two hands. Yeah. Oh, sweet. Oh, he doesn't fire tears, though? What? Oh, well. Hmm. Penny tears. That'll be weird, since I don't have any. Oh, he does fire tears, just very slowly. What do we got? Steven for a damage up. Nice. Kind of okay with that, I guess, even though I don't get a real shop. With that peony. Flight eternal, I've got wings. I could float before. Now I have sweet black wings. Once. Oh, for black heart, sweet. Double those panties. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Let's do it. Whew. Let's go. Yeah. Oh, I got brimstone. Alright. There we go. Knew we could do it. Alright, what do we get? What do we get? The rune of algaes. Algaes. It's the rune of algaes. Alright, guys. That's number 8. Done. Demo man. Number 9. Coming up next. You know, maybe we'll just do like a run for fun. We haven't done that in a while. A fun run? You know? Do a fun run? Eve hasn't completed lots. Maybe we'll do an Eve run. Who knows? Who knows? We'll do another run next. Catch you guys there. Have a good one.
You're never gonna make it, okay?
Okay, bye.